What's up, guys? Godz Elite back with another video. In this video, I'm going to be talking about a quick farm that you can do while you're not even playing the game if you want to farm some of those Solstice Key Fragments so that you can open up packages every single day. It's just a modification of the farming planetary materials farm that we put out a little while back where you're literally in the forge at your lowest light level, and as long as you're letting that thing complete, you're going to get key fragments every single time you finish a round. So basically, I took a break and I put my character down there just to do the farming like normal, just to get my planetary materials up. And when I come back, I noticed I had a ton of keys. And so I watched one through and I realized it gave me two. So sometimes it's going to give you two and sometimes it's going to give you one. But still, you're basically getting free keys for not even playing the game. So I would highly recommend now when you're doing your farm, or if you didn't do the farm before, you definitely should now, because it's going to give you those keys, which is going to help you unlock those higher tiers of armor much faster. But that's it real quick, guys. Just a simple video for you. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. Make sure you subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.